Hey guys, sorry I got cut off. Ran out of storage. See these scratches here, as well as down here. You see some places where they've touched up, just from being on the road, rock chips, stuff like that. And you see here, there's some kind of crease right there. I mean, I would rate the interior a 10 out of 10. The exterior, more like a 9 out of 10. But super, super nice vehicle. I do see one more little ding right here. But overall, super, super nice.